होता है कुणाल और मैना है सुनैना, तो ये है सुकून की शादी। Hashtag purposes. Well, I didn't come up with that. तो ये कहानी सुनते हैं उन्हीं की जुबानी। क्यों?
My name is Pooja. I am the bride's sister. We've shared our lives together and we've shared anything and everything together.
My name is Mahesh Bambwani and I am Kunal's brother and also his soulmate and also his father at times and also his protector.
When she entered into my life, I was excited. Like, I thought this cute little doll is come home, and I like was looking forward to play around with her. But a few days down the line, and I was like, everybody was giving her attention. It was supposed to be given to me, and I was like, now I'm done. Mom, just take her where you got her from. So from then on, like, yeah, my journey actually began with her.
I think, like, all sisters, we really fight a lot. We've got this love and hate thing happening all the time. She's put up with a lot of my tantrums. I really love her.
She behaves like she's my nanny because everything has to be perfect. Everything has to be on schedule, which is never the case with me.
Kunal as a person, he is very straightforward. He's a person who is very calculative and he will not even do nonsense and he will not even tolerate nonsense. That's all about him if I have to describe him like that.
You know, Mahesh and me, we only have a one and a half year of age difference. So we've always been friends more than being siblings. In college, we always had the same gang. We always used to hang out with the same people. His friends knew me, my friends knew him. So it was always a party that we had together.
I've known him forever. Actually, we've been friends for about more than 12 years now. Initially, it started off with definitely not liking each other. And we couldn't stand each other because we both have this same sense of humor. Every time I met him in college, I was like, I don't want to be with this guy ever, not even friends with him.
We always do fight, we used to pick up fights with each other. We always do keep teasing each other. And then slowly as time passed by, we got to know each other. And then some project or something happened in which we had to work together or something, or just work with the same people. And that's how we started talking, and then we became friends, and then slowly we became best friends. And then eventually, as I say, love happens.
So then from friendship to liking, but I think we are still great friends. And I think we're more friends than lovers.
I think it's always good to just marry your best friend. You know, that's how they always say, like the Hindi movie that they say, na, ek ladka ek ladki kabhi dost nahi reh sakte. Something like that.
Kunal always told me that he liked me and I was taking my time because I didn't want to lose the only best friend that I have. Because I didn't have any other guy best friend and I was like, I don't want to let Kunal go. So I kept telling him, what if things don't work out and you know, I'm scared to lose you.
Proposal happened. I proposed her properly. In fact, I took her to Pune for a drive and there I went on my knees in the middle of the road and I asked her out with the ring. She was shocked. And I think she was just looking at the ring then looking at me. She was like, yeah, give me the ring.
Yeah, I wore the ring that day to accept his proposal because if I wouldn't, then he would think something else. But then I told him that till we really make it official, till, you know, the parents and all of that get to know and things like that. So yeah, so I'm now again, he's going to make me wear the ring.
So I'm giving him two tasks. So task number one is that I am not a very traditional person by like, so I don't want the traditional entry when the barat, normally people come on a ghoda or a, if you're very royal, then an elephant, then a buggy. But I want him to do something different for me. I'm a proper Bollywood fan. I like all these proper gangster movies. I want him to do something crazy. I want him to make me feel like I am a don and I'm coming to kidnap my to-be wife.
I have few creative ideas and at that time what we're going to do is hum do teen ladkiyan utha lenge wahan se and that's going to be awesome because that is the task which has been assigned to me.
I'm sure everybody has heard of this Tomatino festival. You guys must have watched it in some movie also, some Bollywood movie. So I really want him to arrange a Tomatino festival for me.
The task is going to be very tough, trust me guys, because I have a paucity of time considering a 2-day event and people coming up.
I told her that, you know, there has to be this one function where I can see only myself and Kunal because it's our wedding and I love clicking pictures of myself.
Wait and watch that. It's going to be quite interesting. I don't want to reveal too much.
The second task for Pooja is also about pictures. So I always wanted a beach wedding. So my location is that, like it faces the beach. So I want sunset pictures of the Fera.
I have my team of friends that are going to help me make sure that, yeah, we achieve this task. So that's the bride's team that we call. Function, that's the mehndi function. I just hope this goes well because yeah, my judgment starts from now.
The mehndi was really crazy. But I was just nervous to get in because you know that's the day when it's the first function. The first time when everybody is involved, all the eyes are on you. I normally don't get really comfortable when everybody is staring at me. But when I went there, it was really nice.
It's a surprise dance for Sunaina. We're going to perform. She doesn't know anything about it.
Just reached Sunaina's mehndi ceremony and I'm late as always, but it's better late than never. Aur kuch nahi mila to khana to milega, right? Hi guys.
Hello.
Where were you?
Harleen, you're late.
The mehndi is over.
Yeah, mehndi is over. Yeah, you missed all.
Wow.
Everything.
Your mother-in-law is gonna love you a lot, huh? Look at how dark it is. Now that I'm here, are we doing anything? Can we play some more games?
Yeah, we must.
Okay, so this game is called Before and After. So we should talk about how Sunaina is right now and how she's going to change after her wedding. Okay, so who's starting? I think you should start with Pooja.
Pooja, yeah. Yes.
She's ready already. Yeah. Before she's asked the question, she was ready. She's always ready.
Yeah, so options to answers.
Yeah.
So before is like a very stern, very strict.
No, how I am right now.
Nah, how is she right now? So that's before, na? Before.
Haan, before. That's before. And after.
Before the wedding is like, okay, chalo ye karo. चलो वो करो चलो ये दो चलो वो दो मुझे ये चाहिए वो चाहिए आफ्टर द वेडिंग आई सी द सेम थिंग हैपनिंग विद हर
सो बेसिकली शी इज हैप्पी
कि ये होने वाला है तूने मुझसे बहुत काम करवाया है अब तू देख
दैट्स रियली डिफिकल्ट विद सुनैना बट या आई एम जस्ट थिंकिंग probably एक दिन ऐसा होगा but yeah knowing my sister ऐसा नहीं हो सकता it cannot ever happen like
you're upset
yeah
so you must see how Pooja was actually the one who was super excited and was more like the bride so let's see actually what happened at the Anita Dongre store and who between Pooja and Sunaina got the prettier dress look at her face
Hi, Harleen.
What's
up?
I'm good.
Where are Sunaina and Kunal?
So they are on their way. They should be here any moment.
Great.
Tell me one thing. Have you been watching our episode?
Of course I have. Super fun you guys are having on the show. The amount you guys are eating, jumping in the pool.
You know, Alec, he's cracked.
But you are looking amazing in the show.
We are wearing Anita, don't we?
Yes,
you are looking amazing. You have to look like a million bucks.
And where's Alec today?
So Alec is scouting for new weddings. And I'm going to be a lone ranger on this one.
Okay, cool.
And they're here. Hi, Sunaina. Hi, Kunal.
Hi, I'm Pooja.
Hi, Pooja.
This is one of the most exciting moments of not only my life, but yeah, she's the bride, Sunaina.
Bride. Hi, hi. Hi. When they walked in, I really thought first Pooja was the bride because she marched in first.
So I'm her sister. I'm getting married. So, for sure.
You're the bride. Yeah, you're the bride sister.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, great. Such a lovely, happy couple and with such a loving sister who's so excited. So, Sunaina, how did you guys meet?
I think I want him to share.
Yeah, we met in college, but we both have a very sarcastic sense of humor. So initially, we only kept fighting. We only had problems, we only kept picking on each other and then...
Oh, so it started with hate and then turned into love.
Then we became friends and then we turned out to be best friends and then slowly.
They've had their kindergarten days together, like, you know, when they were, like, in college, we've seen them literally, like, in college. So it's for me, it's just, like, to another level. Like, I can't still believe they are getting married. For me, it's always
been,
like...
Well, they are, and she's here for her bridal outfit.
Listen, you're Shauna, I'm getting married.
So every bride always has something in her mind. I mean, you've come here, you've loved the clothes, I know, but you need to tell me what color are you imagining yourself getting married?
She asked us that what exactly do we have in mind? So what color of clothes do you want to prefer and what exactly do you have any style in mind? They took the complete brief of what exactly we're looking for.
I think I'm not very traditional with the color. I think I'm more like, I think hot pink is more my color. I think whenever I've worn hot pink, I think I've really been...
You stand out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I feel...
So hot pink makes you happy.
Yeah, it makes me happy.
Okay, so we need you to be happy.
She spoke to me on a one-to-one and then she told me, what do you like? What do you want to wear, you know? She didn't want to just give me something that she wanted to give me. But she asked me what I like and what kind of person I am.
So we're going to show you some beautiful designs in hot pink. I'm going to show you some. I was really confident that the pink I'd chosen for her would be perfect for her. But you know, it's very important for me. I wanted her to feel it. So it's very important to drape that dupatta on the bride-to-be's head. And I want her to say, you know, I'm feeling this pink and that's what I got from her.
I love that.
And... I'm a little confused because everything's so like...
So, you know what I'm going to do now, Sunaina? I'm just going to get a hot pink dupatta, which you just want to drape on your skin. I want you to fix the color. And then you leave it to me. I'm going to design something beautiful for you.
I'm sure. I trust you.
Anita Tong is so good. She just said, okay, wait. I have something for you in my mind.
Delna, can we have the pink dupatta, please? Come. We'll go into the fitting room and I want to drape it on your head.
Sure. Come. Bye guys.
Bye.
Wish me luck.
This looks nice. She takes her inside and she brings her out with a dupatta. And when I saw that, when she came, my first expression was like, this is it.
Just feeling lovely, the color. I can do a beautiful hot pink lehenga. So I'm going to keep it very tonal. I'm going to do a beautiful hot pink choli and a beautiful hot pink lehenga. You know, the single color will give you lots of length.
Right.
And so you'll be completely...
Right, I love it.
Pink.
I think this color is me.
And like, this is exactly the color that I want to look at her, you know, I want to see her in.
I love the way the pink looked on Sunaina, and I just love the way she just felt it's her color. So we have the color out of the way now. The design is now up to me, and I'm really excited to make a beautiful pink lehenga for her. Something that she'll treasure and remember all her life. She's going to look beautiful. She'll make a beautiful bride.
This looks so nice. And imagine when the entire outfit is going to be.
And I've got a lovely, lovely piece of Pink City jewelry in mind for you.
Oh my God. That's like a surprise.
Nice. Would you want to say I love you to her without being sarcastic?
Oh, that's the most difficult thing. We normally do that with the eyes then.
Okay, so these things have happened in the eyes. The minute she entered, I love you, it happened.
Like when she just looked at me while coming back, she just got it that I really like it.
So all they need is looks.
Something that I've always envisioned, that I'm going to be walking in an outfit like that. So Anita Dongre is... given me exactly that.
Pooja, you have a color in mind for the wedding?
Yeah, so I was just waiting for her to get her color. And then my kind of choice of outfit is kind of funny because all I've wanted for myself is orange and that's what I got from her. Anita Dongre is like the best outfit I could ever get. I mean, yeah, so she's gifted the bride sister, that's me, a lehenga as well for the Feras.
My wish for Sunaina and Kunal is, this is a marriage that's beginning on a rock solid, healthy friendship. Stay friends forever. और आंखों आंखों में बातें करते रहना।
So Mahesh has come up with this very interesting task of recreating the Tomatino festival that happens in Spain.
It was a task which has never been done before. That's what I feel. And because Kunal gave me such a tough task, so everybody was excited to see whether it's going to be successful or not.
We did a lot of tomato playing and we are going to make Kunal more dirty.
We have something cooking up in our head. You want to see what it is? Come on.